In this video, I'm going to talk about how to build a workaround with ClickUp Automations to make sure that a task is triggering an automation weeks prior to the actual due date. And it's going to make more sense if I just show you, so let's dive into ClickUp. So here we are, and we have a task with a due date, and we want to have an automation trigger, say, 1 week before this due date. You'd think I would be able to go into ClickUp Automations, click Add Automations, and say when due date almost arrives, but unfortunately there's not that option. There's just due date changes, which means we've changed the date, or the due date arrives, meaning that due date is today. There's no trigger for the due date is 7 days away. So what we need to actually do in ClickUp, which sounds a little crazy, is we actually need to change our initial due date to be 7 days prior, okay? So to make this happen, I'm gonna go into ClickUp. I'm gonna create another date custom field, and let's call this publish date. Publish date two, because I was already playing with this. Publish date, and I'm gonna make the publish date April 4th, or April 24th rather. I cannot count my months. April 24th, there we go. And I'm gonna make my due date 7 days prior. And this is the setup that we need in order to have this automation work. So then what we can do is automation to say, add automation, when due date arrives, we're basically working with what we got here. When due date arrives, we want to set due date to be fields from trigger date and choose publish date two. I created it twice, excuse the duplicate there. Basically what this is saying is when the due date arrives, our initial due date, we can have whatever automation we wanna have occur, and then also have that date changed to the true final due date. So whatever we wanted to have our automation do, let's just create this one. I already created it once, we're gonna delete that. We're also gonna have maybe when due date arrives, we're also gonna have a comment. So in this way, when the initial due date arrives, our comment is going to be added, and then at the same time, that due date is going to change to be our final publish date. This is frustrating. It's not the best kind of situation. I'd much rather see ClickUp just change their structure, so that way we could say when custom field arrives, or you know, 4 days before due date arrives. We don't have that option right now, so this is as close as we're going to get to have this be an automatic process. What I would suggest is making sure that when you set this up in your initial template, you just make sure to make that due date 7 days before. We used to be able to create an automation here that would say when due date changes, set the custom field to be 7 days later. Does not seem to let us do that right now. So if I want to go in here and publish date two, choose date, like there's not an option anymore. We used to be able to have this set automatically. That is no longer available. So I would just make sure that you're always keeping track of this being 7 days in advance. So that way when that date does arrive, the automation does its magic. So that way this date becomes the same exact date as your publish date, and you don't have to worry about it anymore. This publish date, once you initially set it up, you might choose to have visible and then hide your actual due date from the task in order to make this come to life. Obviously, I know this isn't the perfect solution, but it is a solution to this problem. So if you were trying to have something, some automation be triggered based on the arrival of a due date, this would be the workaround I suggest if you would like to do it natively within ClickUp without having to work out of other outside tools. And I just wanna say this video and this tutorial was based on a request from a ClickingUp member. If you guys don't know, I run ClickingUp Community, which I'm pretty sure is the most comprehensive ClickUp community out there. We have live Q&A every week, monthly masterminds, all that good stuff. And this was just one question that came up in a Q&A a few weeks back. And I wanted to highlight it here on the channel because I've had the question come up publicly quite a few times. But if you'd like to see the other several hundred Q&As that we've done privately in private live streams for the members, you might want to check out ClickingUp Community. The link is in the description below to all of that good stuff. So thank you guys so much for joining me for another rather quick video. I hope this was a helpful one for you. If you enjoyed it, please do click like, have questions, leave a comment below, and I will see you guys back here with another video. Until next time, enjoy the process.